all know this if you drink coffee, but some of us guys out there, blue collar guys that show up for work and grab a cup of coffee and hit the road or get out and do some hard labor, we don't usually know about little things like this. So I just wanted to kind of let some of the guys out there, I know some of the women know about these things, but anyway, this is a frother. Okay, it's a frother. It what it does is has a little switch here on the bottom, a little button you push down, and it spins around. You can hear that or see it, but that's what it does. It spins around, and you put it in your coffee. Let me just give you an example here. I have a cup of coffee. This is my favorite cup I use all the time. But anyway, you just put it in like here, and you put your sugar. Some of us don't like to use sugar, but if you have creamer, or some type of mixer, or some cappuccino powder that you want to add to your coffee, you can put that in, and then it gets kind of like thick, and it's hard to stir around and mix with a spoon. So we use this, it's called a frother, and you just turn it on, and you can see what it's doing, and it just mixes it up. Kind of gives a little bit of foam too. So, but anyway, I wanted to show that to you guys. This is a real quick video. Have a great day. Southern California Living. Love you guys. Have a great day.